The Crown Prince is the worst minister in Call Me Emperor. You need a male offspring to take its place. The higher his stats are, the better there will be a boost of CP. To reappoint him, you need 300 gold. And you'll see in a moment the main problem. You see, I misclick and suddenly lost billions of taels. No matter how much you put in him, it will never get better. His CP always stay quite low. You cannot invest books or potential fruit in him. You can only educate him, which are gold points. The only thing you can add to him are guards. And currently, I do not even want to give him one, because I know no matter how much you put in him, you'll never get better.